Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to enable Do Not Disturb while driving on Apple iPhone. One of the downsides to smartphones has been the ease with which they can be accessed while driving. In an article from May 2015, CNBC reported that 27% of all car crashes were the result of cell phone usage. As a result, more and more people have been pushing for cell phone manufacturers to make it easier for users to disable their smartphones while driving. With the rollout of iOS 11, Apple is adding a Do Not Disturb While Driving feature that makes it easier for users to block phone calls, text messages, and all other notifications while they're driving, so they can stay focused on the road. You can enable or modify the feature from within the Settings app. And now, the steps to enable Do Not Disturb while driving. Step 1. Tap the Settings app on your iPhone home screen. Step 2. Scroll down to the second section and then tap Do Not Disturb. Step 3. Navigate to the Do Not Disturb while driving section and then tap Activate. You'll see three options on the screen: automatically, when connected to car Bluetooth, and manually. Step 4. Selecting automatically will only enable the Do Not Disturb While Driving feature when your iPhone detects you're in a moving vehicle. Choosing when connected to car Bluetooth will only enable the Do Not Disturb While Driving feature when your iPhone detects that you're connected to Bluetooth in a vehicle. Selecting the final option, manually, means the Do Not Disturb While Driving feature can only be activated through the control center. When the Do Not Disturb While Driving feature is activated, a message will appear briefly on the screen telling you that you will not receive any notifications while driving. And now, the steps to add the Do Not Disturb While Driving icon to the control center. Step 1. Tap the Settings app on your iPhone. The settings screen appears. Step 2. Scroll down to the second section and then tap Control Center. The Control Center window opens. Step 3. Tap Customize Controls. The Customize window appears. Step 4. Scroll down to the More Controls section. Step 5. Tap the green plus icon to the left of Do Not Disturb While Driving. You'll notice that the Do Not Disturb While Driving icon moves to the Include section. Step 6. Swipe up from the bottom of your iPhone's home screen to bring up the Control Center. You'll notice that a car icon has been added to the bottom, representing the Do Not Disturb While Driving feature. How do I disable Do Not Disturb While Driving? You can't fully disable the Do Not Disturb While Driving feature. The best you can do is set it to manually and then leave it disabled in the control center. However, if you see the Do Not Disturb While Driving icon on your lock screen and you're not driving, you can press against the notification to activate a 3D touch menu and then choose either I'm not driving or disable Do Not Disturb While Driving.